Deepika Padukone has worked with almost all the big stars of Indian film industry from Rajinikanth to Shah Rukh Khan, but the Dimple Dame is yet to be paired opposite Hrithik Roshan, a fact that she rues. Recently, during a media interaction when asked about one actor she has not worked with yet and is looking forward to share screen space with, Deepika quickly replied that she wants to work with Hrithik Roshan. Incidentally, Deepika and Hrithik will be both seen next in period love stories Bajirao Mastani and Mohanjodaro respectively. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.